My name is Joyce Marie Schramme, and I'm from West Virginia. My dad was transferred to the power plant in Kentucky. It was wonderful. We all loved each other, and Dad always got as far away from the population as he could. We were all children, but we worked in the fields at home then. We had 80 acres, and we fished and hunted and played marbles. We had a lot of fun. We had a lot of fun. Well, we kind of worked our way to California when they bombed Pearl Harbor on December the 7th, 1941. Well, my dad went up in 42 and had a home built, and he came and got us, and we moved up, and then we worked until the war was over in 45. The reason that we were working at the airfield at Dos Palos, because all the older boys in high school went into the service. So it was left up to us to prepare, make the things that they needed. And the Liberty ships is what carried all their supplies and their troops and everything to war. My two sisters were welders, and I was a burner. I worked mostly in the engine room, you know, pipes and fitting things. And the pipe fitters would tell me what pipes to burn or whatever they needed. I loved it. We all worked together. I had five brothers in the service. So we thought we was working to bring them home. And besides, we thought it was big pay. We were making $54 a week. And every one of us was buying a bond, a $50 bond, to help with the war effort. And it's sad to think that we have to have a war to put everybody to work. And it seems like it's that way every 20 years. After the war, I worked downtown in the department store, Smith & Lang, one of our nice stores in town. It was hard then to find a job because all the boys were being discharged and were taking up the job. So, my husband didn't want me to work, so I stayed home and thought I was going to raise a family. So I married with 21, and it was 20 years later I had a daughter. No boys. Well, I loved my family and being able to do what you want to do, go where you want to go. I'd like to do it all over again, same way, with all the hardships. I loved it.